hustlers, and in some cases, folks in armed guards outside office. To give you some idea of the level of tension here, Dan, there were three separate bomb scares in the building today. David Martin, at the same time. Saddam Hussein put up a fierce front today as the Red Line approached. A rash army newspaper warned the U.S. forces were walking to quote, a furnace of hell if they want to war. The Iraqis are almost 46 people of Baghdad.
Tonight to prepare them for battle. Contrary to many people's expectations,